you on the right. Hoods on the left. Wild for the night. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion. Freestylers, raw as fuck. Million da padan tell you that. Check this.
Let your feet stomp.
This is original Million Da Padan. Tune in, check this. Bass a drop, treble a drop. Raw as fuck, freestylers. Massive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
dance floor. You guys make some noise. This is what we talk. We're talking about the freestylers right now in the mix. We're live at the Lizard Lounge right now, 2424 Swiss Good Life. I'm out here on the dance floor. We got some break dancers working out here. Packed house right now. Normal cover charts for you guys. We didn't raise it because we bring in some badasses.
original rubber dub style.
Let's go where I don't have to get high. Fucked up, jacked out, all in.
Original raw as fuck, going out to you and you and God knows who.
Get to the music. bees. Everybody wanna talk like they got now 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 bees. Everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. The motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. The motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips.
Family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a star full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. But y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think taught you to ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs. The street deal double G's and the group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape for the dope piece to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the fur flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. Your motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. Your motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
spelled Y B I. Got you flying high. Got you flying high. Got you flying high.
Surprise eye into your eyes, he just realized. Yeah.
Dallas.
This is a warning. Extremely low frequency. Danger, turbulence ahead. Danger, danger. Extreme low frequency.
Get your freak on. 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 freak on, go get your freak on.
jamming our MCs on wax before the movement grew. See, all I know is this tune tears up nothing in you. So anytime we're around, this is what we do. It's the way that we play this sound.
Yeah.
Ashton working the decks right now. 102.1 The Weekend Edge Freestylers live in the mix. Edge Club After Hours, the only place that's gonna bring you the freestylers right here. 102.1 The Weekend Edge.
it in check. A rough neck, make up your rec set. A rough neck, we got it solid. All in check, we got them all in check. We navigate and raise the consciousness. Freestyle as you get no respect. Rock wild massive, come the all step. How we them have to run, come check.
You have to rock, time to wind up the waist. New style, look how we live on the face. Oh God, freestyle and smash up the place. We make the crowd jump up. So jump.
Dancing back here in the DJ booth. Freestylers live in the mix for you guys out here at the Listen Lounge, 2424 Swiss to Galatera. We are open all night long. We got like 20 so minutes left on the radio. Freestylers are taking you out all night long. You got Matt, you got Ashton up there. Kicking ass for you guys. Freestylers live on the edge.
Keep the bass going. Okay. It's the Weekend Edge. Edge Club 102, 5 hour journey to the future of electronic music. My name's DJ Merritt. That's right here, Bimbo Jones with Roto de Samba. Basic Connects, aka Dallas's own Brett Johnson before that. Raven May's in there with Fascinated, the Agent Sumo remix. Cosmos, Take Me With You. That's a track that's blowing up the charts. Soon to be top 40, I would have to say. I don't know. Who knows about that stuff? Joining me in the studios right now, I'm really stoked about this. Actually, I'm kind of nervous meeting these guys because these guys have been idols of mine
for many
years. Ashton and Matt, how the hell are you guys doing? The Freestylers.
Hey.
Welcome to Dallas. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Where's your Cowboys fan? They didn't give you the attire when you got off the plane?
Wearing them. Can't you see them?
Okay, cool.
I've got Ashton painted on the side.
Nice. So what's been going on with you guys?
We've just been at Benihana's. Just round the corner, just enjoying some surf and turf. So we've got to give a shout out to the three couples we were eating with. Who were they, Ash?
Well, there was one crazy Brit sitting next to us.
I don't even know their names.
There was a really nice couple who were just celebrating their 17th anniversary. So we promised we'd give you a shout out. So there it is. Also, there was a couple that just bought a house that was celebrating that. So there's a shout out to you. And there was the third couple with the alcoholic wife. We're not going to give a shout out to you. But the other two, well done.
Man, you guys make friends very fast when you come to town.
We don't hang around. So there you go. Anyways, Benihana's.
Very cool. Very cool. Let's talk to you guys. We're just going to hang out. Let's tell you what. Let's take a short break. We'll just come back. We'll hang out. Play some records, do that stuff, and then we'll hop in the helicopter and head down to the club.
Yeah, that's good. All right, cheers.
All right, Freestylers hanging out with us right now. Wow, what was that? There you go.
That was the effect of Benny Harness.
There you go. It's Edge Club.
For Bart Simpson, what could be worse than failing third grade?
I'm such an idiot. How come I...
Yeah, 102.1, it's the Weekend Edge. Edge Club 102. Josh Wink here. Super Freak, the remixes. Before that, the Phoenix, God Within. Classic track from the Hardkiss Brothers there. And then we played some other stuff that we'll just put on the playlist and let everybody else figure out what the hell we played there. But joining me in the Edge Studios, where we talked to him for a little bit, just a tad, we heard about their escapades at Benihana's. I think you got a volume over there. Can you hear?
Where's that?
Where it's plugged in.
He's a bit deaf. And that's not deaf as in the old school, yo, deaf.
I can't hear anything.
You can't hear anything on those? Okay, well, we'll have that. We'll have it all figured out, I'm sure.
I'm on.
All right, there you go.
You probably got the wrong headphones on.
Yeah, I was twisting the wrong knob. Story of my life.
Twisting. I'm really stoked about you guys. I'm really excited. I saw you guys actually do a live show back at the Winter Music Conference, I guess, about 4 years ago.
God, that'd be a while ago. That was a bit of a strange one. We had mad technical problems.
Isn't that when the Low Fidelity All-Stars sabotaged the sound?
Yeah, that
was a vicious rumor going around.
Well,
anyway.
Let me tell you about this rumor. Let's hear about
Ashton will tell you, so he gets in trouble.
Come on, Ashton, tell me.
I don't know. I think Matt told you everything there is to know. It wasn't. I think actually we had a really crap sound guy, so...
That's probably what
it
was.
Someone had said they'd seen a lone Low Fidelity All-Star somewhere near the
plug switch.
Didn't all those guys quit the group anyway?
Yeah, it doesn't matter now anyway. You know, sod the Low Fidelity.
We're here to talk about us.
Ashton, I got to give Ashton props because one of my all-time favorite tracks, and it's a Dallas classic, Blaps Posse.
Yeah. Bust it.
Oh, my God, dude.
Way old school, man.
You got to give him props for that. One of the few things you've got to give him props for.
If the only thing I give you props for tonight is that one.
Unfortunately, I don't have it in my box tonight.
Oh, man. Let's give it. What are some other like pseudonyms that you guys went under?
I used to go under one of the early names I went under was Strike, the house music, I went under the name Cut and Paste. With Andy, who now does the Plump DJs.
Right.
And...
So forget it,
because
you know you ain't with it.
Yeah. Jesus, we got Trainspotter. I didn't even think Trainspotters was still alive and kicking. Living in Dallas.
I'm from the old school, dude. Those are old records.
I don't know if you know, I used to work with DJ Rap. That was DJ Rap and Aston on Suburban Bass.
And Rebel.
That's a program for Rebel MC. I don't know.
So you guys pretty much have done the whole gamut from breaks to drum and bass and house.
I've been sort of making music since 89.
We're granddads of the scene.
We're the dinosaurs of the breakbeat.
That's why we just hang out in Benihana's and make friends with couples and talk about kitchens and stuff.
And sabotaging Radio 1. Now, let me hear about this.
I was doing a show called The Breeze Block on Marianne Hobbs, which is a thing on Mondays on Radio 1. And that was when I was doing Cut and Paste. And me and Andy went up there and I had a pint of beer by the mixing desk on Radio 1 and she kind of cut over to me going, right, you're going live on air now, Matt, and I was going to cue my first record, my elbow hit the pint and it spilt straight into this kind of really flash corporate mixer. And there was just silence as I played the first record. And honestly, I've never felt so embarrassed. I think for the first time ever, there was dead air on Radio 1. It lasted about... It was six seconds, but felt more like 6 weeks. Then Marianne Hobbs kind of filled in, and then they moved to studio, but... That was about my one and only rock and roll story. So
have you ever been invited back up there?
I did an essential mix We did an essential mix as the freestylers after, so they obviously still had us back. So
we did a lot, when we were touring with our band. We did a few shows on Radio One with our band.
The band have been live on Radio One a few times. So.
You guys put together, I guess it was a double mix CD, FSUK.
That was.
I would have to say that was honestly one of the best mix CDs that I've ever heard. It was great. It had the whole gamut of breaks to the drum and bass, and it just had a great...
We had really good feedback about that, and we still do,
You know what? We were waiting on that to get released here in the States. Did what kind of happened with that?
I think Ministry screwed up.
That's
on
Ministry
that, really.
Of Sound.
Because they were kind of more specialist in the house, and, what we were doing was a bit more kind of left field. I don't think they really saw the whole...
And even especially then, breakbeat was a much newer thing. There were a lot of import copies around because as we've been traveling around the world, a lot of people seem to have got hold of that mix CD. So obviously, it was accessible, but I don't think it ever got an official release here in the States, or in a lot of countries. Mm. But
and I think that just musically, it kind of captured that moment.
It was just a representative of what we were playing in our DJ sets. We didn't think about it loads or anything. It was just what we were kind of playing, but it seemed to capture a point in time, good stuff.
And that's what you guys are going to be doing tonight, DJ set.
Yeah, that's what we're going to be capturing, another point in time, and... really looking forward to it. First time playing in Dallas. We've got some new corkers in the box, some brand new acetates, so... I'm really excited about this. It's going to be good.
We're going to hopefully rinse out, they say.
definitely be rinsing tonight.
Matt and Ashton from the Freestylers, that's who we're talking to right now. They're still hanging out. We're going to take them down to the Lizard Lounge. Of course, they're going to go live at 1 o'clock. You better head down there right now. Normal cover charge. They're not raising it. They're not... We feel the economy down here. It's kind of bad, so...
Yeah.
It's good that we get to get you guys.
I think overcharging clubbers for a good night out is always ridiculous. So
it's a normal cover charge.
Yeah, that's a great thing, So do come down and it should be a good laugh and come and hear some new music.
Yeah, it's the Freestylers.
And we'll throw some classics in as well, don't worry.
I'm excited. We'll talk to them right after this in just a little bit. Freestylers, though. The Edge, Planet Funk there, Chasing the Sun. My name's DJ Merritt. Freestylers up here hanging out with me.
Yo, yo, yo.
Yo, yo, yo.
Having some fun.
Yeah, we're just coaching.
Once again, you guys could be playing tonight down at the Lizard Lounge. The address out there, 2424 Swiss at Good Latimer.
Yeah, we're playing down there 1 till 3, broadcast on your good station.
Exactly.
And so get down there rather than listening to it at home.
So any more alcoholic ladies you'd like to shout out to before we take a break?
No, I'd like to apologize to that.
No, you don't need to apologize. No,
that's
no.
made me feel really bad about
no,
that.
No, he's too nice of a guy, dude. No.
I'd come in, I'd have a few drinks.
Para.
I'd have one sake too many. I always shoot my mouth off and come across like a right dipstick. So I just wanted to say, I didn't think you're alcoholic. I just thought...
He had too many to drink.
Oh, God.
Yes. Which you're allowed to do because you're at Benihana's. It's not cheap, so...
Hey, any dirt on Oakenfold that we need to know about?
Well, Aston used to work with him, so ask Aston.
Aston, come on now. Tell us about this guy. He's coming in town. He's a nice guy.
I mean...
What I'm leading into real quick is that Paul Oakenfold's going to be in town, and I have tickets to give away.
Okay.
Real quick, if you want tickets, November 29th at the Red Jacket. Hop on the Edge lines right now. We'll take callers 9 and 10, 214-787-1012.
You have to give him a difficult question, don't you?
Oh, no. Just give him away. We just give him away here. Make it easy on him. I'll tell you what, Midnight House Class is next. Sorry, I can't even speak. The spice must flow.
I know.
ADGE, Fort Worth, Dallas.
What we're going to do right here is go back.
In the beginning, there was Jack. Club 102.
Let there be house.
Midnight House Classic.
All right, time for the Midnight House Classic. You guys like that intro, didn't you?
I see.
That was wicked.
Get right on one, matey.
That was funny last week on Radio 1.
There was a guy called Chris Miles on Radio 1, and he had this gag and kept playing that acid excerpt from D-Mob.
He nice. Kept mixing into different tunes.
It's
like the whole night, you just hear, acid.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't know.
We need to get on this with this one right here. This is you guys like this track.
This is a tune I was raving to when I was 16 years old.
This was a proper glow stick one.
Eon, just a massive rave record.
What happened to Eon now?
They had a tune after this called Fear Is the Mind Killer.
Right.
I remember. And it was J. Saul Kane, a guy called J. Saul Kane.
Basket Case song.
Do you remember that was the guy behind Eon, wasn't it? He had another name, which was Mystic Knights, and he was Depth Charge as well.
Yeah.
But I'm being a real train spotter now, so...
I don't know what he's
doing
now.
That one with the Kung Fu samples in it.
Yeah, that's it.
Ooh,
that was some good stuff.
But
anyway, this is a tune from...
It's definitely a classic.
It is. And it's a sample from Dune as well.
Yeah, the movie Dune. Here we go.
With Sting doing some really bad acting.
Whoops.
He who controls the spice controls the universe.